Actor Wendell Pierce will no longer speak at a graduation ceremony for Rutgers University in Newark this week following his arrest in Atlanta. Police arrested the actor known for his work in The Wire Saturday outside a hotel. Authorities charged him with simple battery and released him on bond. Pierce said he did not want to create a distraction at Wednesday's commencement.